Good morning, children. Today we'll start our new work in a A4 sheet. For today's work, you have to take a A4 sheet. With that, you have to take a scale, brush, pencil, and a 5 colors. See, children, 3 secondary color. All of you know which are the secondary color. That colors you have to take. With that, you have to take white and a black color. You have to take all these things. With that, you have to take a coin. Otherwise, the circle, whatever we did the circle, no, in the last class, like that, to do the circle, you have to take a one round thing. Anything you can take. Either you can use this bottle also and you can draw the circle. Okay, children. Now, what you have to do, you have to take all these things and you have to draw a border and trace the border with a black color sketch pen and keep ready for today's work. Okay, children. After the border, first you have to write down today's date here. Then write down the topic here, secondary colors. In the last class, what we wrote? We wrote the colors, yes, no? Same like that, you have to write down the topic colors. Okay, after that, here you have to write down secondary colors in the center. Secondary colors. Okay, in the last class, I explained that what is the shade. That also you have to write down here. And what is the tint. Okay, this also I explained in the last class. Now, what you have to do? In the last class, however, we did the circles, no? All of you did the circles, no? Like this, right? 3, then again 2. In a one line, 5 circles you did, no? Same like that. Today also, you have to draw a circle and keep ready, children. Okay? See, children, here I did the circles. In the last class also, I showed how you have to draw the circles, no? The same method you have to use and you have to draw like this 15 circles. Now, what you have to do? First, you have to take a secondary colors. All the 3 colors you have to take together. And in each circle, in each circle, you have to do one color. Now, first I will take an orange color and I will do in the middle circle. You have to see that. After once you finish the orange color, what you have to do? You have to wash the brush. Without washing brush, you should not do the second color. Okay, children? You should wash the brush. Then you have to do the second color. See, children, I will do the second secondary color. That is a purple. Maybe it's a green or purple, whatever. But I am using here purple color. You should do the secondary color in second color in a circle. Then once again you should wash the brush. Next, third color I will do here green. See, children, this is your 3 secondary colors. Now, we have to move to the tint. All of you know what is a tint. The light shade we will call as a tint, yes, no? Now what you have to do, you have to take a three part of color, not three part, one part of orange color, which is the secondary color. For that, you should take a little white color. Okay? Then, you should start to do the color here. Once you finish that light one, for this, I will put another one drop of white color for this. Then it will give us this shade. I will do for the next. See children, like this you have to do. When you will do the color, no, that time you will get the difference between the proper orange color. When we mix little white, how it will look, that also you can see. When we mix larger quantity of white, no, that time also whatever the shade will come, that also you can see here. Okay. After once you finish this white color, what you have to do? You have to go to the next color. Next purple color. Same like that, same that method you have to use. And you have to do the purple color plus white color here. Okay children, now I will show how it will looks. See children, now I will do, I mixed here little white color. That one I am doing in this circle. When we mix larger quantity of white, how it will looks, that also you can see here. The green plus white. Next, larger quantity of white and a one drop of green color. The same method. Now you have to use for this side with the black color. In place of white, you have to use the black color, children. Little quantity of black color and larger quantity of orange color. What type of shade you will get, you can see here. We will do here, children. Then larger quantity of black. See children, it will looks like this. Okay, after once you finish the orange color, you should go to the purple color. Then once you finish purple color, you should do the green color. Okay children, now the next color, purple plus black. Then, still more extra black. See children, it will use like this. Next, we should use the green color. Children, don't use the flat brush. You should use round brush only. In the last class, I shown the round brush how it will looks. That time it is easy to do color for you. Sometime we have to use the flat brush. That time I will tell when you should use the flat brush. Okay, children. Then one more drop of black color for the next circle. Children, like this you have to do. Okay, children, that time you will get the difference between the normal color and when we mix the black and when we mix the white. That also differences you can see when you will do the coloring work. Okay, children, and one more thing, dear parents, when your children will do the color now, that time just you have to observe, and if they need any help means you should do the help. Okay, parents. And one more thing, when you are doing the work, if you have any doubt, you can call me at any time and clarify your doubt, children. Okay, thank you.